With Toys R Us closing, has our favorite giraffe finally found a new job?